Jack Wilson, double D tuning, up to speed first.